Hi, I am Dr. Girish AC, consulting plastic and cosmetic surgeon. I am heading Curls and Curves Hair Transplantation and Cosmetic Surgery Center in Rajajinagar and Koramangala, Bangalore. The cost usually that depends on the amount of hair loss, the technique what we follow, FUT, FUV, and the amount of coverage they want. So we usually charge per grafts, and sometimes we charge according to the stages or per procedure. It varies from person to person. We do discuss like how much we can definitely the how much amount of grafts we are able to transfer. Accordingly, the charges will be made. Here, the follicular unit means that it may be the hair with a single hair or two hairs together or three hairs together. I mean, all of them are called as grafts. The single hair is called as follicle, because sometimes we charge like maybe according to the follicles, or it can happen with the according to the follicular units or grafts, or it may be per procedure. And it also differs from in between the technique what we follow, the amount of area required to cover up. And there is some limitation always with the technique. So sometimes we cover the area in one stage, sometimes we they may need to undergo the second procedure maybe after 6 to 7 months after the primary procedure.